If n is a positive integer and m is equal to 2 to power of n plus 2 plus 2 to power of n. What is 2 to power of n plus 3 in terms of m? At this moment, I encourage you to pause the video and solve it by yourself. Okay, I will solve it now. So m is equal to 2 n plus 2 plus 2 to power of n. This question, like almost every question, could be solved in many different ways. So m will be also equal, I'll just put it, 2 to power of 2 times 2 to power of n plus 2 to power of n. Next step, I'll just put 2 to power of n in front of bracket, 2 squared plus just 1. So this would be 2 to power of n, 4, 2 squared is 4, plus 1. 4 plus 1 is just 5. I will put it in front of bracket. 5 times 2 to power of n. I will just switch those. So what I found that m is equal 5 times 2 to power of n. At this moment, I will divide both sides by 5. What will I get? I'll get m divided by 5 is equal to 2 to power of n. I will use it in the next step. So I needed to calculate 2 to power of n plus 3. I know this is equal 2 cubed times 2 to power of n. 2 cubed, 2 times 2 times 2 is just 8. And 2 to power of n, I found it before, is m divided by 5. So the answer to this question is 8m divided by 5. This is the answer. So the answer for this question will be C. If you enjoyed this video, please consider liking, sharing, and subscribing.